what looked like a possible solution could be this hydrodissection. That's this own website there.
Mm-hmm. Yep, that is one of the predominant treatments that we use for nerve pain, neurogenic inflammation, those types of things where essentially we, under ultrasound guidance, we find the nerve in question, the nerve that our physical exam in-depth history tells us is likely problematic, and we inject varying substances around the nerve, which does two things. One, it helps to bathe the nerve in a solution that helps that nerve to resolve inflammation and therefore reduce pain. And it can also help with any scar tissue that's around the nerve, or if there's a mechanical adhesion, or if there's mechanical compression around that nerve, we can temporarily get some space around that nerve with the mechanical pressure from the fluid, which can also help start kind of kickstart the process for that nerve to repair.